again. It's your girl Kyra Drip. And what I say, if they not slipping, then you not dripping. And today I got
Amia,
Amiria,
and Autumn.
Yeah. And today, as you can see by the title and the thumbnail, I want to be throwing my grandma a surprise birthday party. Is it her birthday?
No.
Do we care?
No. Why she good? And I got her some word search things. Cause she be using these, but she be cheating. She be looking in the back for the words. And then be acting like she just be doing all these word searches and stuff. She don't be doing that. And she lying. She lying to y'all. All right. I think that is all her gifts for right now. Oh, and I got her some tissues. Cause I know she gonna be crying cause she love her gifts so much. She loves this surprise birthday party. So, my bad. All right, so these are all her gifts. I don't have no wrapping paper.
Don't do that.
All right, y'all, I'm not finna do that. But I got all her gifts right here.
Oh, and the birthday hat.
Yeah, this is the most important thing. Okay, guys, this is her birthday hat. Let me take the tag off of it for her. So she's gonna wear this birthday hat probably because it's her birthday, and she's gonna love it. She's gonna say, wow, Kyra, you're the best granddaughter anybody could ever ask for. And she's not gonna send me to the crazy house. Make sure y'all like, comment, and subscribe if you wanna stay on this side. Hopefully she does not call anybody to come pick me up and take me to no psychiatric center this time, because she likes to do that on me. But I'm not crazy, guys. I'm very sane. All right, stop recording.
There with the big speaker on me, and I'm finna just be playing music and singing happy birthday.
Y'all, we should come through there singing happy birthday.
Okay. Hey! Happy birthday, Donna!
Oh, y'all come.
Happy birthday! Look!
Hey, it's my birthday! What do you mean it's not your birthday?
Your gifts are for real.
What did y'all get me? Got that dog in the bag. Got okay, everything out of that room.
Oh, it's not up. Wait, I bought that.
Dang it, bro. Please
just put it like this. Yeah. Just wear it like that, mama.
What is this?
It's hair dye. I thought you and Papa could spice it up a little bit.
I ain't spicing up. You think I put the big hair on?
It's pink.
Ow.
Look, Matt.
Mascara.
Goobers.
I'll take the goobers.
It's Starburst.
I'll take the Starburst.
Why are you going to take some of it?
Wait, that's your whole gift, Mama.
You got
I'm not dyeing my hair.
You got to open this
bag. Hey, you have all the gifts to open. Didn't you see the nail polish in there?
Yeah. I'm like no black nail powder. Oh, white eyeshadow.
All right, Nana, just open your eyes.
Want some tissues?
Yeah, I like the tissues.
What's up, that?
I got a whole lot of this, but that's okay. Ooh.
No, you can't have these.
Right.
You talking about, ooh. No, it's your birthday, son.
Right.
No, I like these.
Oh, you like them?
Mm-hmm.
Oh.
And my tissues.
Okay, you got one more gift to open. You what? See your banner? Look.
What y'all doing? Do some happy birthday.
Because you know, it's your birthday.
What the hell is this? Oh, these are socks. Karen, tell me what the hell is.
You like them?
Yeah, I like them.
Okay. All right, guys. 1, 2, 3.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to Nana. Happy birthday.
73.
How old are you? How old are you? How old are you?
73.
Blow out your candle. Woo! Blow it out.
Kyle, don't y'all be acting all like that.
Arkansas, can you just blow out your candle, please? We threw you a surprise birthday party and everything. You know, she can't have this.
Got me her the big.
Where's the pizza, Amiria? Can you bring the pizza here?
No, I don't want no pizza.
It's your birthday.
Kyle, you know I can't lay down on no pizza tonight.
Cause you're indigestion. All right, y'all. There you have it. I threw my grandma a surprise birthday party and she did not appreciate it at all.
It's a pop.
Boom chicka pop.
Don't want these either. All
right, I need these. Right, and I'm taking my dollar back too. They say you're number one. You're love a child. Happy birthday.
Give me these goobers.
You ain't getting these.
Go have people. Some big time birthday fun.
And y'all, where y'all went and got that card and all that stuff?
When is your birthday then?
My birthday is in October. Just passed. You know I had to cook out for my birthday.
What's popping, you two? It's your girl Kyra Drip, and you already know that was a banger. How y'all feeling after that? Y'all feeling hungry, ain't it? Nah, for real though. My grandma loved her birthday party. Obviously, that was not a fail. That's my first prank though. Autumn! That was the first prank that went right.
Yes,
sir. Oh, you got peace all in your face. Alright, That was like really fun, y'all. She really didn't know it was a prank, and I'm not telling her it was a prank. Why? I'm hearing the wrong room. Okay. For real though, I think I'm gonna prank. I like doing these surprise birthday parties. I think this might be my thing.